Mrs. Khomo will confront a wrong person for cheating with her husband, and Mr. Khomo will play reverse psychology to the psychologist, and they will make peace. On the other side, Melita will catch the eye of a prominent Polokwane businessman, and she will dump Captain My Captain. Hello everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Show. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on Skeem Saam from the 20th to the 24th of March 2023 on Monday. Mrs. Khomo storms the former principal's house and wreak havoc. Teflop is shaken by heartbreaking news regarding one of Dragon's men. Koloi tries too hard to impress and is met by a disappointment on Tuesday. Mr. Khomo plays reverse psychology on Mrs. Khomo. Ratebe drops a bombshell on Babeyile. The Maputle celebrate their patriarch big day on Wednesday. Mr. Khomo and Mrs. Khomo make peace. Ratebe bids farewell to Tef and all that comes with it. Lewatle is disappointed by a boy that won't give her the attention she wants on Thursday. Melissa catches the eye of a prominent Polokwane businessman. A discovery is made regarding Bethuel's death that causes unrest at Bazaruto. Evelyn is put to the challenge by Alfred when she questions him on Friday. Someone has a sight on a former beauty queen and Obed is not happy. Dragon freaks out when fingers start pointing at him for someone's death. Ntswaki's parents pays a surprise visit and disrupt her pens down plans. Well guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.